Hey, what's up, everybody? Xul's back with you. Hey, yeah, so stoked to be playing Alien Isolations. Yeah, all right, let's see what we're doing here. I don't really remember too much. Remember we came upstairs here, and I don't know if I came into this room yet. Let's go back in here.
Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again.
Not really much in here. Okay, well.
Safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Ooh, I don't know about this room. There's blood on the floor and stuff. Nothing really in here either. This one's got the weird jack on it. Maintenance jack. I need to find one of those. Let's go look around. What was that? Gruesome. An itch. I can't get in there that way. That's how you do it. Let's go around this way. Sparkies, those are cool. There's a maintenance shack, sick. Alright, let's grab this thing. Ooh, it's in a pool of blood.
I think I need this more than you do.
Yeah, he won't be needing it. There's like something else on the floor too, there's that.
Well, I want to make a complaint. To the highest authority,
the flashlight?
Okay?
No, you can kick it though.
My name is Zachary.
Look at that,
Watson.
She's all kicking stuff.
That's Watson.
You get that? FIFA!
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job.
See how we do this.
No one knows what it is. No one fucking knows.
Oh, you have to do something. Let's see. LTRT. Oh, yeah, the triggers. Or the bottom, these things. And then you do LS. Oh, there we go. LS must be left stick. Oh yeah, I got that thing now. I can go open up those other doors. Something didn't sound right there. Alright, let's see. Remove that. Then we hit the triggers and the left stick. LS. Or Los Santos. What is in here?
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't
nothing
even tell me
here.
Your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss.
He already went in there.
He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable.
Oh, yeah. This must be the right way because I heard that sound.
Accountable. No?
Body bag room. Oh, there's one of those jacks.
Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Go take that thing off. Cutscene. Here we go.
Stay
gun on my head, huh?
Okay.
I wonder what that thing is.
Turn around.
It's pretty sick, huh?
Come on!
Uh oh.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Don't Don't take my can opener.
A ship. There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
Must be English.
But lady.
Uh-oh.
That's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
What if the key is around her neck?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
Oh, yeah.
This is your lucky day.
Is it?
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bayer. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself.
Move the brace.
We can get into all sorts of trouble here, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Oh.
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Like gummies.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
There's a standard issue for this outpost. You see that? You could see it on there. That's pretty cool.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Guess we just kind of follow him. How long do you think it'll be before this guy gets eaten? Some of you know it's gonna come jumping out. You can bite him in half or something.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Maybe we get his gun. Oh man.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Oh, here it is, right here.
Allow
you
me.
You know it's coming.
Place is old. Needs a special touch.
No, just open an elevator.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Oh, button. There we go.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said...
How well do you know your long-haul sex partner?
I don't see it, but it's here.
That's what that one says.
Psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Wake up from hypersleep. Alright. Well, the good thing about this guy is he does have a weapon. And we don't have anything.
Can't remember the last time I
saw. Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here. For how long? What if they come for us?
Take him out, dude.
Crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We can get a gun.
Had to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before.
We'll they don't like around.
Strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling the chain now.
Nice guy.
You want to go and see me? It's your good. Funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
He's all waving me on, but then he won't move.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
Grab his gun. Grab his gun.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday.
So he's
grab living? What you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Flashlight?
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Oh, yeah, sick. We got the flashlight, yeah.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
I saw some other stuff over here. See, and there's batteries, sick.
Let's go.
And oh, and there's a save point. Alright, well. Awesome. Very cool, very cool. So, part 5 in the books. Next up, part 6. And I'll be working on that in a little bit here. Anyways, thanks for watching. Peace out. Exulas.